Hello, today we're gonna watch my cousin's Draw My Life. Actually, this is my other cousin, Christina. This is part 2. So let's watch her video. So actually, it's loading. Seems to be loading. Oh, what is what's happening? Oh my god. It's still loading. Actually, I'm using a phone right now because my tablet is charging. So this is the tablet that I actually recorded in part 1. This time I'm using this for part 2 since I cannot use it when it's charging to go back to 0%. So that's a problem. Anyways, it's 51%. It seems to be just internet. It's like I'm missing.
But then I still couldn't because everything. Hey guys, Hey guys, this is Chelsea's cousin, and today I'm gonna draw my life. When I was born in October 14, 2006. I was born in a hospital.
Of course. Well,
some people live in good births in a house, you know. I was born in San Pablo, I think.
Wow, yeah.
Or was it Manila? We are in Manila. What? So I was born in San Pablo.
Tapping sound.
And my parents thought of me as a healthy baby. It looks like a caterpillar though. So that's where I am when I was a baby. And when I was 1 year old, I tried learning how to read. But then I still couldn't because.
Sorry, I was wearing earphones right now. You will see him trying to change this into audio. That was so dramatic. When I was 3 years old, I was like born in the palace. When I was 3 years old, I went to a school. Everything is when I was 3 years old. How about when you are 100 years old? When I was 100 years old, I went to a lot of shenanigans. Fireworks? Wait. The cringiest draw my life. That's why it got 7 dislikes. That's where I study it now. That is me, thanks. Thanks, Tina. She is. Oh my god, hi. My voice is so deep. Of course. she's gonna take too long. Yes, she will be inspired. Never give up. Good job, Miss Bea. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Oh, subscribe to Sasa Kelly, my one and only friend, and Jerome Lin, and Ray Imai. She sounds like a child. Even though she's already grown up. She's already 12 years old. Are you dumb? You know how to cut. Don't try to trip people. That is impossible. That is so impossible. It don't become a dragon. Are you high and ready to go back again? You cannot go back. You have to go forward. Senior high school? Bruh, you're still senior prep, I mean. Are you sure? Are you sure, Tina? For sure you got close with them and you have a crush on them and then you blame the boys for life? Oh, shout out to you, Derek. Are you still in SMC? Answer in the comments. Whoever is friends with him, answer in the comments and I will give a heart reaction. Heart! I'm still in SMC. I will find you, Derek. Dylan Ralph from Zach and Cody. Just kidding. The kind of words are you? By the way, dinner's up. It's really night time. Look at the sky. It's becoming darkish blue. Anyways, let's focus on the video. He got a toothbrush? You removed his teeth. Or he became ugly. He didn't become grade 1? Because you are so annoying. Faker. Are you serious? I heard so many have popular friends. How can you? Let's pause the video. When she said people bullying me, I was in the service last 2018. A friend of my cousin Tina, who's actually talking in that video in the drama life, has popular friends. How is she doing? She's probably making stories up. Tina, if you're seeing this,
You're literally making up stories, and I'm not even sure if boys even like you or just forcing them. But anyways, no offense, let's open the video. But baby, you're my baby. Seriously,
he's staying in Malay. I'm gonna skip that. That is so fake already. This is getting fake. It's like he's making up stories now. Skip. What? I'll do no more dreams. Sure, faker. I prefer J-pop and K-pop, but mostly J-pop more. Yeah, BTS, ARMY! Hey! Blackpink, do anyone? Russian roulette! You can actually hear someone giggling in that video. Blackpink. Someone's giggling in the background. Are they high? They're not. Yeah, that's it for me. I don't care about the calligraphies. They're not Hawaiian or October. This person is so high. Okay, I get it. Stop it. I'm gonna end this video right now, and she did not even upload post of video. She just got forgotten. Anyways, thank you for watching. I'm gonna show part 3 right now. Peace. Oh, bro. Wait.